Every August, we gather to eat crayfish served alongside Filipino food and Danish rye bread that we usually bake and then eaten with butter.